Johnny, how are you looking up there?
It's doing good. They're diverting the water. It's looking good.
Awesome.
It is. See, look, Joe. They got it. It was never going to be back there. Oh, is it really?
Charles Butler, CHARLESBUTLER, Battalion Chief of the Los Angeles Fire Department. We're at the intersection of Kirkwood Drive and Yucca Trail at 11:53 p.m. Fire Department responded to a flooding call. First unit on scene, Engine 41, found what appears to be a broken water main on Yucca Trail. The water was flowing into the backyard of one of the residences here. It caused a partial collapse of the hillside and a small garden wall. Fire department resources were able to divert the flow back into the street, out of the backyard. So right now it's somewhat of a static situation. We're waiting for Department of Water and Power to come out and assess the situation and ensure that it is a city water main, and then they will be able to shut it down and make the repair.
Gotcha. How did you guys end up diverting the water? What did you guys do?
Basically, we just used soil and sandbags to divert the flow back onto the city street, which is really developed to accommodate that type of flow, the same type of flow you get in a heavy rainstorm.
Gotcha. Sounds good, sir. Again, name and spelling one more time.
Charles Butler, CHARLESBUTLER.